Hey, what's up everyone? I'm checking out Demon Pit right now. An intense arcade arena wave shooter. Developed by DoomCube. Psychic Software. Published by Digerati. Enemies and weapons remind me of Doom. Hey, what's up, Pudo? My volume, can you hear me all right when the game's playing?
Thank you.
serious. I'm getting some pretty bad performance. I don't know what game engine it uses, but the mouse feels a little weird. Feels like Unity to me. I can just tell by the mouse movement, I think. Doesn't work well for a fast shooting game like this. Seems limited to 60 FPS, but I'm dipping to 25. Player movement feels good. The mouse is just awful. Thank you. start giving you ammo.
Thank you.
like every 10 waves the health gets regenerated. I have no ammo. What's up, Mina? definitely very Doom and Quake inspired. Oh my god, more fucking Roombas. Pretty fun. The performance I'm getting is awful, and the mouse feels very weird due to using Unity. The sounds and the guns and everything feel very good. Player movement. What's up, Missile Launch? I'm using OBS Studio. You can add a filter called ducking on your main audio channel. And you can make the game audio mute or lower when you talk. Kind of difficult to get the settings right. I'm not sure if they're good right now. This game seems pretty loud. Search for audio ducking, OBS Studio, like the animal ducking. Yeah, no problem. I forget which video I watched for the tutorial. It started with an E, I think. dead here. Not bad for my third try. Isn't one of my favorite games, pal. Could be. They made it play like DayZ and Arma. Are you off today? Thank you. spot runs like trash. These lava maps are making my game not run very good. Dip it into like the 20s. We'll be right back. so much. It's so satisfying to use in almost every video game. Strange. the hell's going on with the gravity right now? Like bugging out. Getting stuck in the ceiling. I kept getting stuck on things. Hey, what's up, Kirova? Quake 1 was one of my favorite shotguns, you know. Doom 2. Battlefield 2 had a DAO 12. That's all I fucking used in that game. And the small, or Carl Gustav, I forget which one it was. To control the rocket in midair. And then, of course, the Deep Rock shotgun. Battlefield 2? What was the rocket launcher called in that? Just raw? Or small? Game that was. Alright. What are you playing? We'll be right back. I'll be done here shortly. Unless I lose track of time. Right now. What the fuck? Try restarting the game, it's acting weird. Thank you. gonna take a break from this. I'll be back in like a half hour with either Rocket League or maybe Squad or DayZ. Something different today. I'm not sure if I could recommend this game with the performance problems I'm having. It's fun, the combat's fun, but it seems to be pretty buggy. Yeah, no problem. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it.